What's up, guys, and welcome back to another LCKK video. Today, I have a special guest. It's my mother. Say hi.
Hello.
And they're gonna play Pokemon Eraser Battle. So I already chose my tree is here. Right there. And so it's your turn. Opponent's eraser must be fully on top, it can't be half. And we have 3 lives. If this loses, you can't use this anymore. You have to use the other 2. So the first one who wins. So let's start. So you pick your Pokemon first. Pick one. See, so now I am standing like that, so I freeze, I can't move, so you can just adjust the eraser where you want to go. You can adjust, you don't need to press, you can just adjust it.
Can I adjust here?
No, you can't.
Hey.
No, I'm free, so I can't move. Until you hit me down, I only can move.
Then what should I do?
You just try to hit me down. Now I'm free, so you got the advantage to squish me. One, push what? See your turn. Okay, I won. So she's left with one more eraser. Okay. So you go first. Yes, I win 3-0. So, that's it for today. I thank my mother for making this video with me. And if you haven't subscribed, press the red button below and leave a like if you like Pokemon. So, see you next time. Lights out.